Hi everyone, my name is Akshay. Now, how to increase your hip mobility and how to go down deep in a squat is to be done by something known as a goblet squat. This is a very famous form of a squat generally done by a kettlebell, and a lot of top strength and conditioning experts in the world will demonstrate this particular squat to you, in which your hips are going to open up, or you're going to increase your hip mobility in such a way that with a normal barbell squat or any other type of squat, you will be able to go down in a much better manner, in a much safer manner, and thus recruiting much more amount of muscle mass and increasing your strength. Now, when I do a goblet squat, I just need a normal kettlebell or a normal dumbbell. So here in front of me, I have a dumbbell. I just pick up the dumbbell and hold it the way I do a dumbbell pullover. So you can see the position. It's the hands are here. My elbows will be touching the dumbbell. At no point of time during this squat, your elbows are going to get separated from the dumbbell. So keep your elbows attached to the dumbbell. Keep your hands in this position so that the dumbbell is held firmly. Now, if I turn this side, you'll be able to see the dumbbell is slightly away from the body, which is just to give you a demonstration. Otherwise, the right position is the dumbbell is going to stay as close to the chin as possible, the lower part of the dumbbell touching my chest. You can see it again. My elbows are touching the dumbbell. The dumbbell is as close to the chin as possible. The lower part of the dumbbell is touching my chest. Now, when I go down in this particular squat, my stance in this particular case will be slightly wider than the normal shoulder width stance in a normal squat. The reason is because I need to increase my hip mobility, so I need to go down and have enough space for my hips to open up. So my feet, instead of being shoulder width apart, are slightly more apart. It will be not more than 2 to 3 inches, just slightly more. Your feet slightly turned out. I'll show you this from a side stance now. While going down in a goblet squat, I take my hips back and go down as much as possible and give a good stretch to my hips. Now in this particular squat, if you see the position, I'm holding the bottommost position. This is giving an excellent stretch to my hips, thus increasing the hip mobility, which will help me in increasing the depth in a normal squat. Now I come up again, I'll demonstrate it again. Going down in a squat, open my hips, take the hips down and come up. The point to note here is that when you go down in a goblet squat, which I'm doing now, my elbows will be inside my knees and my knees will be flared out. At no point of time are you going to take a support of your knees in case you are tired. That is why the hip mobility is not able to be increased when you're doing a goblet squat in an improper way. So go down properly, keep your elbows touched, keep your chest up, back straight, and elbows will be inside your knees. Now come up in a normal goblet squat.
For more on fitness, log on to onlymyhealth.com.